Just because the sun sets in Singapore doesn't mean the party has ended. In fact, that's when the party really begins. My favorite place was An Siang Hill, where over the weekends, they shut down the street and the place turns into a full-blown party zone.
I liked it when we went really high. We went to this beautiful rooftop bar called Selavi with a magnificent view of all of Singapore spread out below us. Win your dream trip with family and friends. Join the Singapore Invites contest now.